In this video, I will explain the arches of the foot, lateral arch, medial arch, and transverse arch. Actually, we have three arches in our foot. The lateral arch is made by calcaneus, heel bone. In front of calcaneus, we have cuboid bone, kind of cube kind of shape. Then we have lateral two metatarsal bones and toes bone. This structure is making lateral arch because it's lateral, right, outside. On the other side, medial arch is by talus right here. And in front of talus, we have navicular bone. And in front of navicular bone, we have three bones called cuneiform. Medial cuneiform, intermediate cuneiform, and lateral cuneiform. Three bones. And we have three metatarsal bones and three toe bones. These are medial arch. Medial arch is right here. Lateral arch is here because it's lateral. Medial. And we have one more arch. It's called transverse arch. Transverse arch is this way. Arching like this way. So transverse arch is this structure. And we have three bones. Now I'd like to show you how I do myofascia on the plantar side. I will explain the arches again. Calcaneus, cuboid, fifth and fourth metatarsal and phalanges. Two sides. This is called lateral arch. On the other side, talus, navicular, three cuneiform, and three metatarsals and three phalanges. These are called medial arch, right? And we have transverse arch. Transverse arch is like this structure. Now, I'd like to show you myofascial release around here. I put my knuckles here. And goes toward calcaneus. This technique is very good for tight plantar back foot, like when you do sports, or dance, ballet, people really get easy to get tightness like here, sometimes pain. And big toe side, this is very important for this movement, and foot mobility, and ankle mobility. I'd like to focus on this side, medial arch side. I kind of extend big toe. So this muscle is extended, so I can put more stimulus here. And it's releasing slowly, slowly, and slowly. It's moving very well. And tension is very less. It's very softy. Remember, the big toe side is very important for this movement. This flexion movement is very important for walking, like grabbing the ground and soils. So this was it, myofascial release on the plantar side, and I explained the three arches on the foot: medial arch, lateral arch, and transverse arch. So if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe.